I think this is still pretty easy. Oh wait, this is the SF only map, I think. I was about to comment that there was an SF only map pretty soon, but here we are. I'm honestly not a fan of it, personally. So just need to cap this. So you have two options. You could go around and actually kill these, or you could just brute force it. I would probably not brute force it because these things hurt, I think. Oh, actually, no. These do 3 damage. Never mind. You just brute force it. You just brute force it. If it only does 3 damage, it's not an issue, especially with the mana core echelons. You may run into some issues with these swap Jaegers if you're not like packing like an AoE clear echelon, like how I'm not doing that right now. So if you had Architect or Destroyer, this would probably be really easy. But the Hawks aren't an issue at all. They're actually ignorable. Hopefully I can still clear despite eating shit like that. But should be alright with the compositions of those enemies. This one might cause a little bit of issue if I don't immediately take out the Dragoons, but it should be okay. I think if you just use Swap Rippers, I don't have any trained on this account. The Swap Jaegers shouldn't be an issue since I'll just get Link Protection from the fucking, Force Shield that they deploy. Well, just be strong enough and you can clear that map very easily.